gather again today on this beautiful Friday evening to play the greatest game in the world, and we are appreciative that you've given us that opportunity. Football brings people together. Thank you for bringing us together. We come from different backgrounds, different family lives, but we are here together as a family, and we thank you for that.
I believe in this team, from the freshmen to the seniors. It's an amazing opportunity that we have today. Every single one of us to take it 100%.
I'm asking you guys to step up and support your brothers. It's not about individuals. We can't have individuals here. It's about the team. It's about the program. And it's time that you step up, rise up. This is football. We consider ourselves family. So I need you for one night to break your freaking backs for the guys in this room. Love them as if they were family. Tonight, we need to see it. Bring it up.
Who are we?
Bellbrook.
Who are we?
Bellbrook.
What are we going to do?
Win.
What are we going to do?
Win.
Dominate on three. One, two, three.
Dominate.
Let's go.